combined digital and word part in art together to record one story. Plus, who doesn't know Lionel Messi? For me, he is the best football player in the world. Which will be bigger? So, who is the most successful one? The answer is three of them. They have achieved their success in their own field with their own way. I can't make any decision at my age or at least this person could not be done. Seems like I fear. Everybody has their own strength and talent. No one is stupid, no one is more intelligent than others. However, we are smart in our interest, population, or talent. But how great is success? Of course, we will face many obstacles and problems. Just like three great people I mentioned earlier, there will be the problems that arise within ourselves, such as lack of motivation, a feeling of giving up easily, and there are also problems that arise from the super system, such as friendship and burnout, family economy, etc. But with that, should we just give up? Certainly not. Ladies and gentlemen, now let me talk to you about Mr. Nadiem Ali. Before becoming the Minister of Education, Mr. Nadiem was a businessman. He was the founder of Gojek. During the time when Mr. Nadiem grew up Gojek, it was also not easy. It was recorded that Gojek had experienced difficult time in 2015 until 2016. And even almost went bankrupt. But Mr. Nadiem Ali made various efforts so that currently Gojek is a company that has a collection over $10 billion. Next, Rizky Fabian. In achieving success as a singer, Rizky Fabian sacrificed his health. Generally, teenagers age 5-15 are now enjoying their teenage years by hanging out with their peers. But, however, at that time, Rizky Fabian was really focused on his singing career. He continued to train hard so he could become the successful singer in Indonesia. Last, I always love to talk about this man, Lionel Messi. On his way to success, Messi also experienced difficulties. More precisely, at the age of 11, Messi suffered from a very rare hormone disorder. This disorder caused little races brought to his son. At the age of Barcelona in 2001, the giant club was also willing to pay for all Messi's medical treatment. Then Messi returned to the training card, and as of now, Messi is incredibly the best soccer player in the world. I deserve that from this team.